produce the palm oil substitute. So let's start. So first, I'll pour my oil. I'll pour the whole of the oil inside the pot. So now I'm done frying. I'll allow it to get cold. Then I will transfer it to my oil container. Yes. So now my oil is cold now. So I'm going to transfer it to my container. Tomatoes that is left here, I'm going to store it in refrigerator, so I might use it for maybe jollof rice. I might use it for jollof rice, so I'm going to store it back to refrigerator. So this is my oil. So that's how I produce my oil here in South Korea. Yes, thank you for watching. Please, if you like my videos, subscribe, share, and press the notification button so that you will get notified each time I upload a video. Thank you. for watching my videos. Thank you for the likes. Thank you for all the comments. I really appreciate you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. So, here is my palm oil. Exactly like palm oil. If I present this thing anywhere without being told on what I did, definitely the person that will see it will believe me that it's palm oil. It's palm oil. It looks like palm oil. And exactly that's what it is. Definitely, if you see this, you will believe without being told. So leave your comment. Leave your comment for me. What you think about what I did? What do you think? What do you think about what I did? If I present this thing to you, won't you believe it's palm oil? Drop your comment at the comment section. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Bye. See you on my next video.